So Meaker picks up the wicket with an absolute rocket. Hammond takes the catch. And with two overs left, so it's 26 to win.